island of Sodor is home to lots of Thomas's friends. Friends on the rails, friends on the roads, and even some friends in the air. They are all very different, and each very special. And they are all Thomas's friends. Thomas always looks forward to seeing his narrow gauge friends. The narrow gauge engines are little. Thomas is a lot bigger. But sometimes big engines don't know as much as their little friends. One day, Thomas went to the wharf to pick up Sir Topham Hatt's Christmas tree. Sir Handel had delivered the tree to the wharf, but Thomas didn't know where to find it. He told Duncan he was looking for a Christmas tree. Cheeky Duncan made fun of Thomas. That made Thomas cross. So Thomas decided not to ask any of the little engines to help him find the tree. Not even Sir Handel. At last, Thomas was sure he'd found the Christmas tree. He puffed proudly out of the warehouse. Then, there was trouble. Thomas was huffing and puffing so fast, he didn't look where he was going. Thomas gasped. He hadn't found the Christmas tree at all. It was a load of pipes. Thomas had to find the Christmas tree straight away. He knew he needed the help of his friends, the little engines. Sir Handel showed Thomas where he had left the tree. And that night, the lights were switched on. The Christmas tree sparkled and shone. And Thomas tooted thank you to his narrow gauge friends. Thomas likes to help them too. One day, Thomas tried to give Scarlowy the best day he had ever had. Scarlowy was sad. He had broken down. Thomas had to pull Scarlowy to the mender's yard. Thomas wanted his friend to be happy. So on the way, Thomas decided to show Scarlowy the best sights of Sodor. Thomas took Scarlowy to the Scottish castle, to Shen Valley, and even to the top of Gordon's Hill. But Scarlowy wasn't excited. He had seen castles, valleys, and hills. Now Thomas was late. He had to take Scarlowy the quickest way to the mender's yard. It was the coast track. Thomas used this track every day. Suddenly, Scarlowy smiled from buffer to fender. There was no seaside in the hills. For Scarlowy, this was the best sight of all. He was very excited, and Thomas was delighted. He could see his friend was happy, and that made Thomas happy too. Whenever Thomas goes to visit his narrow gauge friends, he finds something new, learns something new, or sees something new. And that makes all the little engines very special friends of Thomas.